Just talking about cheapskates, people in your life that, hey, I appreciate some frugality. I do. I'm not just saying to wantonly spend your money on any whimsy. But when you get someone that, you know, you start redrying paper towels over and over and over again.
Somebody said they already make reusable paper towels. They're called towels.
Yeah, you can do that too. James says, my parents would water down cough syrup to make it last longer, just like that old Chris Rock bit. That doesn't make more medicine. You're just watering down existing medicine.
Yeah.
Andre says, my mom used to put jelly on toast, then she'd scrape it back into the jar, so she would just have a stain of jelly on her toast and save the rest.
Saw an episode of that Cheapskate show where the girl never got rid of pasta or hot dog water. She just bottled it and reused the same water the following meal.
God, that's gross.
Yeah, that's a level of... I mean, that's why... How are you... In terms of a cheapskate, how does it save you money on your water bill? I mean, how much could a little bit of water in that pot be costing you?
Yeah, it's got to get
it's
funky.
It's an unwell mind.
That's got to get funky after a bit. It's got to get gross and fetid. And the one that really upset me was, I'd say upset me. I'm very delicate. It was the woman that would shower.
Were you triggered?
I was so triggered. Yes, I needed a safe space and I have to stretch out on a couch. Was the woman that was doing her laundry in the tub while she showered. And you just saw the water was like iced tea. It was just like a light brown water. Meanwhile, as you wash, all the funk is coming off of your body. And it's landing on the clothes. And then she'd wring them out and run them under the water and hang them back up to dry. And it just looked so damn foul.
A lot of movement in Mike's corner. I'm
trying to
figure out what's
happening.
Yeah,
we got a phone situation.
Here.
Let's go to line two. Who we got here? And we'll go to Tyler Perry Hall. Good morning. What's up, buddy?
Tyler Perry. What's up?
Tyler Perry.
Tyler Perry Hall.
What's up, guys?
What's up?
So my grandmother, old South Baltimore woman, she every Christmas she makes us tear the wrapping paper off really nice and neat she can reuse it.
Yeah. That was a thing that my dad did in his parents' house. Thank you so much, buddy. Is they would take, they would have knives and they would lightly slice through the tape. And after a while, it would just begin to disintegrate and they had to eventually spring for fresh paper. Let's go to Andy, please.
Well, I got a texter claiming they're a cheapskate. It says, I'm a cheapskate. Oftentimes I shop at Savers, Thrift Store, or Aldi's.
Yeah.
Shop at Savers or Aldi's, and when I go to the movies, I go on discount days early in the morning or whatever else. Go to a discount theater.
No, that's frugal.
Yeah, that's not cheapskate.
That's frugal.
That's frugal.
No, yeah, that's being cool. A cheapskate is when my dad would take us to quote-unquote lunch, and we would just walk around Sam's Club doing laps and getting samples all day long, and then all of us would have aggressively violent diarrhea later on from the 20 different dishes inside of us. So that's... being a cheapskate. Let's go to Andy, line one, Severna Park. Good morning.
How you doing?
How you doing?
Hey.
Good. So my my parents used to make their own pizza topping. They would order a plain cheese pizza, one of them would pick it up, and one would stay home and make all the toppings. And I didn't realize that wasn't normal until I moved out of the house, and my girlfriend, my wife at the time, was like, what the heck are you doing?
Okay, now I'm on the fence about that. Is that...
That almost sounds genius.
That almost sounds genius. No, I'm not the thing.
I'm trying to figure that one out.
Is it cheap? Yes.
Yes.
But it's genius at the same
time. How much
do
they charge for a topping? What is the top? 75 cents or something?
Dollar. With some pepperoni, $2 for pepperoni maybe.
Now, you still have to buy the ingredients to make the topping, so they still have to buy...
Yeah, but it's probably cheap. It probably is cheaper to buy it yourself because you know they're going to upcharge you for... I mean, they're charging you like a dollar for, what, a quarter of a pepper?
Yeah.
That's sliced up. And the other thing is, if you're slicing it fresh yourself, it might even just taste better.
It's probably tastier. You get like really good pepperoni. Let's be honest. There's some certain places that aren't named Lido that have just garbage pepperoni.
Yeah, but it's not baked in there, though.
Yeah, but you can, I don't know, maybe put it on there and heat it back up. You know what I have taken to doing is ordering a large pizza and then sprinkling my own mozzarella cheese back on it just for my old, like the hot cold cheese combo.
Yeah.
I love that. I think that's great. 410-338-1098. Slap that cat on hold real quick, and let's jump over to line three. Or actually, who is it? Line?
I got we're having an issue with our phone system.
We got an issue going on the phones. It's Gino. Let's talk to Gino. What's up, buddy?
Yeah, how you doing? Down Ocean City, the public restrooms, you could pee, but if you had to use a toilet, it used to cost you 10 cents to get in there. And my grandfather used to have us crawl under the door to get in there because he didn't want to pay the 10 cents for us to go to the bathroom.
Yeah, that's amazing. thank you for the call. We just got a, I just got a text in. Oh, this is gross. This is a gross one. Thank you. Joe's incredibly hot fiance writes in.
Shout out, Katie.
Hey, what's up, girl? My grandfather would fill a bathtub and take a bath.
Right.
But he would not drain the water.
Uh-huh.
Then the next person would use the bath water.
Oh, yeah, that's common. That's,
and then the next person?
That's from back in the day. That's a holdover from back in the day.
He said that up to, she said up to six people would use that bath. Oh, just all that fetid soup.
That is disgusting.
My uncle, by the time he used it, is the youngest.
Yeah,
would
the
have,
youngest was screwed.
Screwed. He would be bathing in dark brown water.
Yeah.
Oh, God.